Now we're here to celebrate the opening of WaterWorks. What WaterWorks does is peel back the asphalt. It shows our community and our children where the water comes from, originating as snowpack in the Rocky Mountains, how it flows down the Colorado through the Grand Canyon. And once it's in Lake Mead, then the pumps, the pipes, the treatment facilities that it actually takes to move that water from the lake to every home and business in the valley.
At OneDrop, we truly believe that it is the next generation who will make the lasting change, whether it is in developing countries or here at home in North America. This explains why we very consciously chose the Springs Preserve as a partner, due to the incredible educational programming, especially when it comes to our youth. The Global Parallel Exhibit focuses on the lack of safe, affordable, and reliable water in developing countries, and what we as visitors can do to have a positive impact. The exhibit is lively, hands-on, fun, and interactive, while trying to convey the important message around worldwide challenges of water quality, access, and delivery.
Water has always been one of those things and will continue to be one of the most precious resources that we have. It's why people gathered here 2,000 years ago, it's why we're gathering here now. And truly, water is one of those things that does connect us all to the earth, and it truly does connect us to each other.